This your girl, Official AJ Black. We're here in St. Louis, all the way from Chicago, Chi-Town Urban Radio, and we have this beauty king here. She's gonna be interviewed. Yeah. So are you from St. Louis?
East St. Louis. East St. Louis, Illinois.
So what do you have going on tonight?
Well, man, this is the first annual Fleet DJ Extravaganza Gala, and I'm really honored to be here, and I'm doing one of my songs. My name's Therese Marie. I did a song a year and a half ago with Snoop Dogg, and I've been on MTV and VH1. I do pop, and I do a little bit of rap, and I do some country and some gospel. So
you just working tonight, here and there working, right? Okay, great. So do you have any projects coming up?
Oh, well, yeah, I do. I'm going to Nashville, and I'm recording a new song in April. So, yeah, really cool. And I'm always looking to collaborate and perform. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah, so after this interview, you know, a lot of people will see you. So hopefully you have some things going on, you know, just keep working, you know. And with that being said, where can the people find you? Can you give them your social media?
Oh, yeah, you can find me on Spotify. You can find me on iHeartRadio. You can find me just about anywhere, iTunes, any place they find music. It's Therese Marie, T-H-E-R-E-S-E, Marie.
Well, there we have it. St. Louis.